Police say Emily was walking with friends along this grassy surface between a parking lot and the busy roadway when the truck came up from behind, striking her and then fleeing the scene. It's likely Emily never even saw the truck coming.